hoping that you're going to be able to see this. Thank you. That is me done. This year for pruning back. Out the front. And if you want to see how much so all of that it's cleared, we finally got the bird bath back. What I'm aiming to do is just in that little gap under there, I want to put a hedgehog house. So then I've got one out the back, one out the front, and that hedge despite the fact that I've hacked it all back, it still acts as a shelter. There'll still be twigs and bits in front of it, but just there, a little hedgehog house in there. So it's got the wall protecting one side. Oh, hello. There's another one. There's another one. It's got the wall protecting one side, and it's got some shrubbery this side and a little bit hiding it, despite what I've cut down. But this bugger, this thing is a tree and I can't get it down. But we have that back, which means I can clean that, get some water in it, and all of this will dry out and get burned. Okay, what else can I show you in the garden while we're here? Because you've been here long enough. Can't show you the colour properly. That's a hollyhock. And there's another bud here waiting. And just here we have sweet pea, which is supposed to be growing up there, but it's decided it prefers the grass, and I don't know why. And this has really died back. I'm hoping you can see this. This is spiderwort. It's beautiful against its light green leaves. Get some more out while I'm here. But the cats have been down here and peed. And it stinks. It honks. And my basket. Deadhead means that I'll put more work into the ones that are actually here. Look at this one. And I should get some seeds out of it, which will probably go into a giveaway for you guys. Okay. So here's where we go into a hidden giveaway. Shock horror. I fancy a cup of tea. Do you fancy a cup of tea? Bedtime tea? Toast and jam tea? Biscuit tea? Fancy a cup? Do you fancy a box of biscuit tea plus a couple of extras? I'm not going to tell you what the couple of extras are. The main thing is tea. In your comment down below, say the word tea. If you get picked in 2 weeks' time, I will send you a box of tea plus a couple of added little extras. One comment per person. Got to have the word tea. You don't have to be subscribed. It'd be nice if you are. But you stayed this long, so really I ought to reward you. 2 weeks, the drawing will be by the random comment picker. One comment per person, must say the word tea, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.